Epley right now, 17 degrees. Partly cloudy skies. We have had a few clouds early this morning, but they are thinning out. Winds also out of the south at about 15 to 20 miles an hour. Now, that's a warmer wind direction, but still this morning, it's going to be pulling in some cooler air. You see temperatures in the low to mid-teens toward Hastings and Salina, and we're basically seeing low to mid-teens across the entire KETV viewing area. Look off to our north and west. 41 right now in Rapid City, 39 in Pier, 29 in O'Neill. And as winds turn out of the west later on today, we're going to pull in that milder air mass across eastern Nebraska. It's going to feel great later on today. But again, this morning, we are going to have wind chills probably right around zero through about 7, 8 o'clock. So getting the kids out to the bus stop, they do need the winter weather gear early today. They don't need to be bundled up as tight as they were yesterday. But still on the cold side with partly cloudy skies by this afternoon. We'll have a few more clouds around here, but high temperatures, look at that, in the upper 40s in the metro. Still on the breezy side, though. West winds could be gusting at times 25 to 30 miles an hour. So you can see some snow showers across the northern Great Lakes, just kind of a wind shift line that's pushing through this morning. That'll turn our winds from the south out to the west and pull in that warmer air this afternoon. But off to our north and west, it doesn't look like too much right now, but there's a cold front associated with this system that's going to be coming through later on tonight, and that's going to bring in some cooler air along with the chance of a little bit of precipitation. So this morning, you can see partly to mostly cloudy skies by noon. Temperatures already warming up very nicely. Off to our west in the low 40s. Upper 30s right along the river and mid 30s into western Iowa. Now, going into this afternoon, we'll see a few more clouds. I think mostly cloudy skies for the majority of the afternoon hours. High temperatures off to our west before 5 o'clock in the low 50s, but by the drive home, already falling back into the upper 40s there, mid 40s in the metro, and low 40s into western Iowa. Really nice this evening. You do see the chance of a couple of light rain showers. They'll be isolated and light at best as the cold front gets a little bit closer. Mostly cloudy skies at 10 o'clock. That'll keep temperatures right around 40 degrees later this evening. As colder air comes in behind the front, you see the chance of a couple of flurries or snow showers overnight. No accumulations expected. A little bit of sun early Saturday, and then clouds will start to move back in as a warm front approaches Saturday evening. I don't think it'll warm us up too much on Saturday, but it will early on Sunday. Take a look at temperatures this weekend. 47 today, up to 38 tomorrow, 44 early on Sunday. We get an Arctic cold front to come in here yet again Sunday afternoon. A few snow showers, very windy conditions, and then temperatures fall off the map below zero Monday morning with single-digit highs. Monday and Tuesday morning, we could be looking at more wind chills, 20 to 30 below zero in Omaha.